When the church rise and the preachers will come out, we will not stop until we get what we want. Souls for Jesus.
He offered his body. He said, this is a new covenant of
Amen.
My blood.
Amen.
This is my body.
Amen.
I'm giving for you.
Concept of man.
Go ahead.
Passover is the true.
Amen.
He came as a lamb. Jesus came as a lamb.
Jesus came and redeemed us from our Egypt.
Amen.
Satan.
Amen.
Hasatan, Lucifer, whatever you want to call him.
Go ahead.
Brothers and sisters, the Lord said that he is the Alpha and the Omega. He's the beginning and the end. And so he's whatever we thought of. The Lord said he is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, and whatever we thought of. That means, my brothers and sisters, we got to recognize this, that God is the author and the finisher of our lives. Jesus Christ, the author and the finisher of your life. And without the Lord, my brothers and sisters, humanity is nothing without God. Because it's because of the love of the Father in heaven that gave us life on this earth to only build ourselves on his purpose. Once you start knowing the love of God, you will recognize who you are in God. That's right, my brothers and sisters. That means that just as you was born on this earth, there's a beginning to your life and there's also an ending to your life.